You get notarized?
Yes. Yes, I did.
I told him not to bring him, Kate.
I know, but he wanted to be here, so... I'm gonna stay by the car, okay?
Okay. Look, I meant every word in that letter, so I don't have much else to say.
You know, I used to love getting your letters. I reread them like a dozen times. And then nothing from you for the past 7 years. And then I get this one. Even when you knew you were getting out, you still want nothing to do with
us. It's not that. Some things just don't go back together again. They just don't. You, your mom, are on your own trajectory now. I'm on another.
What? Just wasting the rest of your
life,
Dad?
It doesn't matter what I do. Your job is to take care of yourself and your mom.
Look, I get why you pushed us away. It was to protect us. But Dad, you've done your time now. It's over. Let us help you get back on your feet. Please.
You want to help me?
Yeah, I do.
Stay away.
Just give me a car.
Oh.